welcome to another vlog. So actually the day is over. I've done the giant swing and I didn't manage to do an intro video. Also we had to come like half an hour earlier, and then after that we waited because like the wind was a little strong, so we waited around like 20 minutes. Our slot is at 4 p.m. so yeah, and it was so hot, so I didn't like do an intro video. Okay, awkward cut, but guys, let's just watch my vlog first. Enjoy. Okay, so y'all, this ride to Harbourfront takes me 45 minutes. However, today it took me like half an hour only because wow, my whole ride felt like a bumpy roller coaster ride. Damn, this driver was speeding.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now.
Girlie! I'm nervous. I know that right here already.
Hello there, back again for second swing.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Open eye. Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight. Can't make us collide. Hold tight, hold tight. Dripping light. Second swing good? Better?
Yes, better.
Alright, nicely done, ladies. Thank you. Bye bye.
Hey guys, those two kids are our first friends. Our friends. We wait for them, you know. Now we video them.
Yeah, because we love them. Oh, loud, yeah, can go. I think it's the way, that's why they come. Oh, they damn steady here. They're so cute. Hey, they're too loud, you see.
Yeah, yeah. Yo guys, we're done. We're done with the giant swing. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go
see our coffee.
Yeah, and after that, you know. I want to like promote this, even though this isn't a PPL, but I bought this, guys. I bought a smartwatch from KL. It's by GorillaPute.co. So I saw it through TikTok. It was on my FYP, and I bought it because of this strap. This strap is like a scrunchy strap, and it's damn cute. Like, come on. Yeah, I bought it because of it. And like you can change the strap also. So it comes with like the actual strap, the pink color. I bought a rose gold one. So it came with a pink strap, and also this one I top up money for this. Yeah. And like, you can customize your own wallpaper. Alright, so yeah, I used Monstax IM's photo. Look at the cutie. So yeah, I used his photo, and then like, you can customize your own wallpaper. There's also like different wallpapers for you to choose, like their own wallpaper. Yeah. And then like, okay, so like you have these Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, and then after that settings, QR code to like download the app, and like weather, stuff like that, language, and then there's alarm, messages, call log. There's also like about, yeah, and like the usual like smartwatch kind of function. So yeah, this smartwatch has like cycling, climbing, skipping, running, normal smartwatch stuff that you can get. And then after that, like you can manage your health, you can check your BPM and stuff like that, blood oxygen, blood pressure and all. Yeah, it's pretty cute. So I like it. I would like recommend y'all. I will like post the photos here, and then also like, yeah, if y'all wanna buy it, go to gorillaputida.co. So yeah, hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. It's not that long. Yeah, we really just went to Giant Swing. We took it twice, cause we bought the bundle thing. So like, it's $51. You can take it twice on the same day. So after you go once, then we go a second time. So yeah, and then after that, like you could also get the e-certificate, I think, and a lifetime membership. I don't know, that's what it says. So yeah, then like we bought the video also. So yeah, that's what I included inside. So I hope you all enjoyed it. Yeah, I think it's a pretty short vlog, but it's a memorable vlog because it's my first time going for Giant Swing, and also featuring my pal Cien. Yeah, I've been featuring a lot of my close friends, so yeah, I'll vlog more of the things that you can do in Singapore, I guess. Okay, I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I've said it again and again, but yeah, okay, bye guys, see y'all at the next one.